Hello everybody, it's Black Upstar here, and welcome back to some more Just Cause 3. I don't really have anything to say right now, so I'm technically just being quiet. All right. Sorry for the wait, but yeah, this game does take a. Okay, here we go. Sorry guys, I'm just really freaking tired. I should have made this video another freaking day because, gosh dang. It's been a long day. All right, let's go to this mission.
Hey, Sheldon Tirico.
Ah, I should have figured you'd survive. What do you need?
Well, you've sure put a bee in Di Ravello's bonnet, and Costa del Porto is about to suffer the brunt of his, disappointment. I thought you and your pal would like to know.
Thanks, Sheldon. Mario, you there?
I heard it. I'll meet you outside of town.
Hopefully I make it. And I'm not gonna. Whew, that was close. Ugh! Can't get near the water. Gosh dang it. There's gotta be a boat around here. Nope. Kinda hard to see. This is going to be the longest freaking swim I've ever done. Aha! A boat. There we go. Okay, sir. Need to get out.
Good day for a swim.
Yep. Good day that this guy needs to die. Whoa. Oh, well. I thought he was gonna explode. Okay. Finally get to the mission. Thank God we're out of the water. Alright, so.
Years in the making. Our inability to protect Malaeia was easily predicted. It will be a trifle to recapture, but... The loss of Vis Electra. That is a failure that must not go unpunished. Right. Rico Rodriguez has become born of the same fire that gave rise to my reign. Soon, the world will know the extent of my power. He offers an opportunity for demonstration. Perhaps some motivation. The town of Costa del Porto. Barnet! And when he comes to protect the insignificant, kill his friend. Every action must and will incur a terrible reaction. And then the embers of the revolution will crumble to ash as they always have throughout history. Use the text.
Well, now I gotta save this town with just gotta freaking take down all the tanks and do all that crap, I think. I think one day. One freaking day, you try to get tired of freaking explosions. Jesus.
You. You shoot your guns, you pray at war, and they burn our homes.
So listen to him. We have to do this.
Got no choice. But I won't forget. The tanks are mine. You go into town.
We'll serve them up on a plate.
Alright. crap, Mario. Oh, Christ. I died, god dang it. Some of these missions can be freaking hard.
I'm in trouble! Open!
That's fine.
You want some shotgun? Up!
Crap. Oh, crap. My mic. Okay.
Oh. Request backup!
Crap.
Request backup!
I'm gonna take this. This. I'm gonna take this. Die already.
Keep them off us! We'll
Ow! Okay. Alright. Oh, God. Get out.
Nico, we're trapped. Help us out.
Come on. Got you. Get out of there. Come on, go.
Say over.
Over?
Yeah. I don't think I want to play that game anymore. I feel so stupid. You showed up and I thought, well...
Costa del Porto was a loss. We lost, but we'll regroup. Are you at the cove?
Southern tip of Soros. A few of us that are left. We're hiding out. Here. She wants to talk with you.
It's fine. God dang it. Alright, Alright, go. Crap. Alright, go.
Contact.
I need to find a boat because search. I feel like, okay, there's some over here. Aha, little ones right here.
Resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
Get off. Ah, crap. Okay, so... Oh, crap. I don't even... Okay, hopefully this is not the mission I think
it is. This was never part of the conversation, Sheldon!
Well, it is now a part of the conversation, Mario!
I'm not...
I apologize, sir.
What happened?
I see you found the rebel, Sheriff.
Well, you know, my pilot Crashy says we should all do our part. You know me, humanitarian of the year for any year.
Right.
It's true. Why, just now, I brokered a deal with the rebels. See, you saved them. They help me. I help you travel from place to place. You, Sheldon?
Yes.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
Okay.
What the hell was that, you and Sheldon?
He gave me the comm link. He gave us all comm links, said they were gifts.
You lied to me.
So we couldn't win. This is our revolution, but he owns us.
Mario, I know Tom Sheldon. I worked with him for years, but you are a friend. You need to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I dragged you into this.
I forgive you.
Oh!
Always cover yourself, amico.
Oh, amusing. All wet. Come.
My cell phone has no insurance.
I was talking about Bavarian Depot. Barbarium scrap is stored there.
Getting rid of it will hit him where it hurts. I'll check it out.
Great things are afoot. The possibility for excruciating death is very high.
Hey!
For you, that is. Di Ravello is now the most dangerous man on planet. I need my Barbarium scanner. Meet my contact at Vigilator Nord.
All right.
He's angry today, my friend. Can you be a pal and get us back to the water? Thanks, Rico. I won't forget.
Alright. So, select mana. Let's see. Press X to open content menu. Select fast travel. Okay, after this mission, guys, it'll probably be the end. Sorry I didn't really talk much, but, I'm kind of tired, too, so... What, am I supposed to liberate this place now? Oh no. It's just a fast travel.
Rico, meet my contact Luch at Vigilator North. He can help you find Bavarium scanner.
I'm gonna put you over here. I love doing that. And alright, well, it'll be the end of this video. If you guys liked it, push the like button, and I'll see you guys later. Black Ops are out. Bye bye.